Hey guys, I'm back with the Colchester United career mode as Harry Taylor. I'm 16 years old. 18 goals in 13 matches. That's really good. My 16 year old age. And with the distant shooter, I can't speak. And with the distant shooter thing, pardon me, sorry. With the distant shooter thing on, it's even better. Let's practice on that shooting again. I know I could easily just do this. I could easily do that. What's long shot practice? That's not long shot practice. Under pressure. No. What's this? Nah, let's do one of these. It's only light. This one I don't actually have to do anything. I could just simulate it. And that one. But this one we're going to play and I'm level 7. Oh, I just unlocked a new perk. Nice. Oh no, don't simulate it. Oh God's sake. Oh well, it's fine. I didn't mean to simulate it. So I've got 4 skill points now. What could I do with 4 skill points? I don't really want strength. Don't know what I'm doing. Only passing, to be fair. The passing, not that best. Not the best, is it? We all know that. Let's fix my pace. Oh. That's it. I'm good. I unlocked a new archetype, is that how you say it? Is that it there? No. That's probably it, isn't it? Ball winner. One time shot. I'm gonna keep it a distant shooter until I get a another, you know, perk slot where I can do another perk. Yeah, there. I unlocked it at level 9. Okay, so 2 more levels. Okay, so this level 1 more, and then I've got that. Other than that, we've got a game. Is that home or away? At home in the Papa John's Trophy against Cambridge United. Now, honestly, we should win this. We're 72 rated. We're playing in right DM. I don't want to play in that position. We'll control the team because that's obviously just gonna help completely with my goals. Have a quick drink. Oh gosh, this guy is so bad. He's too fast. Who's this? Noah Chilvers. Oh my days. He ain't got the best of shots on him, has he? Oh, that was decent. I went top ends. Oh god. Oh goodness gracious me. He's not the best, is he? Okay, so wait, is this the finals or something? Okay, come on. Alright. Oh, yeah, there we go. Here we go, and we're playing some footy, lads. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player. Didn't mean to tackle him, but I'll take it. Right, here I go. Here Harry Taylor goes. And they face Cambridge United. There. Ooh, I've got a great run for that. Who gonna pass it to? You're going to just boot it up and you're going to do that. Nothing quite special. Oh. Here he goes, Harry Taylor with the 74 pace that he's got. Somehow he's got 74 pace and somehow he's doing things like that.
Possession given away, unfortunately.
My passing has got better as well with that, like that.
Now what can they do from here?
Oh shucker.
Well, looking at the table, it might be a celebratory occasion for the home fans, but oh, it might be.
Oh!
The post denied him.
Well, that's who am I taking? I am as well. Okay, let's do something like this. I don't know. No, the knuckleball won't go on it. Oh, there you go.
Oh.
No, it wouldn't.
But you have to say it was mighty close.
It was. It wasn't too bad. It wasn't like, oh my days, he's off of free kicks forever now, no matter what kind of free kick it is. It's not like that bad. Pardon me. It's like bad in a way, like, oh, okay, it's like still good though. It's all good, we're still, you know. He's still gonna be on free kicks, hopefully. Oh, how is this goalkeeper saving things like that? Let's just chuck it over to me. And let's header it, and I can't header. Why would you header that? Got Mikowski.
Well, what a
heads,
that
nice.
I can't believe he's kept that one out.
Oh. Oh. That was close. That I got the distant shooter on that one. Somehow I haven't scored yet though. With this distant shooter perk, it's just, it is really good.
Well, the host have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes. You sense it's inevitable the goal will come. It'll be certainly no
what
less than
tackle.
They just need to be a bit more clinical in that final third now.
No! Okay, don't let them score. Oh, thank God. Don't let them have that one attack that they score from and win the game with. Let's let us have all these attacks and then score with, like, one of them, maybe two of them, and win the game rather than just letting them do one singular attack and score from it. I hate when that happens in football. They have one attack. You have 1,000 attacks. It don't go in. They have 30,000. They have one attack and it goes in. It's like, mate, what's going on? Oh! Didn't do nothing. He's gonna get booked for that, isn't he? Which means him. If I was playing as him right now, nothing would be good with him. Oh, that's a lovely throw. Ball.
Could cross it in here. Well, he's keen on cutting in.
Go on. Oh! He's got booked for that.
Perhaps he thought he might escape punishment.
Yeah, earlier.
It's a booking. And over it comes.
That's goalkeepers somehow. For some reason. It was a good cross there. Oh, come on. Thank you.
They're certainly allowing their opponents to come on to them. And a good tackle. There will be one.
That's a free kick. Well, it's clearly not, though, is it? Obviously, it's not. Oh, I thought he'd be the whistle because it went out. It's 0-0. Dang it. I'll play every single game. I need to come off and have a rest, maybe later.
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Still a bit
of
pass
and
move.
Cole's not a great pass.
No, that was a terrible pass and move.
Where's Houlihan?
Nice. Me, that's a sketchy tackle when you're already on a booking, mate. Oh, mate. Oh, no, I'm doing bad this game. I need to come off. I'm asking for a sub. Where do I ask for subs? Is it over here? No. How do I ask for a sub?
they're on the scent of something positive.
I'd say it's a foul as a referee because he just chopped his legs. But oh well. Whoa, 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 that's a bit, that's very close to danger. I don't know why he decided to pass there.
Oh, just over the bar.
How does Harry Taylor ask for a sub? Let's just quickly check everything. That's not, oh God. Wait, is it showing? Hide. How do I ask for a sub though? I don't even know how to ask for a sub. This is annoying. Oh, that could have been me. Coming off the... But the manager's not even thinking about letting me come off the field.
So half an hour remaining. It's
like Wolves versus Colchester United. You're not thinking of Colchester United. Oh, if he scored that, that would have been a banger. He would have got so much dingy for that, like experience and that.
Not the pass he had in mind. Making progress.
Yeah, you ain't catching me, boy. Oh, you are low. And I'll win that back. No one. The thing is, the manager's only got one more sub, and I want to be the sub. Oh, thank God! Hold on a minute. So, like at certain times, let's go on match facts. Maybe that'll do something. It's done nothing. Okay then. I thought it would be on performance for me there, but it's not. It's not there, no, that it's not in settings. Yeah, why would it be an instant replay? For some reason it's not here. Ugh, this is so annoying. Just want to get off the stupid field.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, spot on with that challenge. This might be ideal for the counter.
Oh my God! Thank God.
Listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
We want to so badly, but we can't. Real playing trash. Oh my days.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball.
How? So need nice tackling.
And it worked.
Cool. Oh, how the hell have I missed that, bruv?
Well,
that's so annoying.
Just lack composure when it mattered most.
How can they nudge in front late on here?
Oh, so close to the dying moments. Come on! Oh, I thought that was in. I don't know why I thought that was in.
But still, he'll be a bit disappointed.
We're all a bit disappointed, come on, mate, be honest.
5 minutes left.
Oh! a banger. No way. Oh, let's actual go, bro. That's a good goal as well. Yes, let's go. Harry Taylor with the final little ending goal. Minute goal, bro. What a finish. Oh, the goalkeeper saved all of them until that one came up. I don't know, to a team like Colchester United, the Papa John's trophy would matter quite a lot, wouldn't it? I'm pretty sure it would. I still just want to make sure they do not score. Like, for definite. And maybe that definite will be definite. Yeah, the definite is definite. Let's go. They're not winning this anytime soon. Harry Taylor's just slotted two home for the Colchester United squad. Well, let's go. That's so sad for all of them, though. It's so sad for the Cambridge United team. Like, they were like, oh, we could actually get 1 point out of this, and then suddenly I was going to score one banger into, like, in 2 minutes I've scored two goals with the same player. With good old Harry Taylor, who just left it super late, though. We left it so late, bruv. We left it super late. We left it super late. Super late, super late. Yeah, we left it so late. Just later than I expected. I was, shocked. Left it well late. Literally 88th minute, first goal winning, 90th minute, second goal winning, and I was like, what? Like, if I played any more seconds or minutes, I think another goal would have gone in. Tranmere Rovers are only fourth, but I'm first. Big difference there. But no, I'm joint first. Ooh, even if Tranmere Rovers win, I go at least second. Pardon me. Should I quick sim? No, I'm not going to quick sim it. I want to actually play some games and hope I get more goals. I'm definitely getting the goal scorer thing, whatever it is. You know, like, I forgot what it's called. Like, I've got player of the month already. I might get player of the season, if you know what I mean, whatever that is. So Barnes, was that Barnes who's on pens? Yeah, they are, and they should be, because that one man is me. Probably. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. What stadium is this? It's a Tranmere Rovers stadium, so we're away at Tranmere Rovers. See what they can play like, because they've worked hard to get 18 points clearly in 10 matches. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed. I passed it. They've given it away. Why are you booing me, fam? I got you. I think I won the Papa John's trophy for us, and now I've just scored. Why would you boo me? There you go. Some games I just score like in a click of a finger. I did click there, but obviously you guys can't see me click. I don't have a face cam, but I'm not going to have one yet. Yeah, you guys know what I mean, though. I just... some games I can just get a goal in like with a click of a finger like that, but... Or some games, like last game against Cambridge United, I leave it so late. Don't know how many times I've said I leave it so late. I just have left it so late. I'm called you, Chancer. Oh. Whoa, what are you doing? That was a really bad pass. All of their players are like scared of me. What is he doing? That's a dive. Oof. Shoot. Their keeper's got a nice kick compared to their entire team. Is that just me? Well, the keeper could have grabbed that. Oh no, it's another corner. Well, we could have grabbed that still. Header. I would have got the assist. Yeah, that's fine. Come on. Roll the ball. Or hit the ball, whatever you want to do. Is he actually? Doesn't quite seem like it to me. Oh, I thought they went in. I so thought that was in. There's no way that didn't go in for some of you guys. Why is everyone booing me? Oh, it actually might be the Tribo Rovers fans. Just didn't think of them. I've scored two this game, though. And it's the 22nd minute. Why are you guys booing me? Why is the entire fans booing me? I don't understand. I might score. I'm going to score another hat-trick, aren't I? They're not booing anymore. Second Tramo Rovers took their kick off. They stopped booing. Yeah, it's all about me, innit? Oh, yeah. Mate, I'm scoring goals. I don't get the problem. But there's no problem with me scoring goals, is there? Boo! Why don't you boo someone else for once? We'll always get booed. Why does Harry Taylor always get booed? No one knows. But what if I hug the ball with someone else, like we do? What if I hug the ball with him? And I don't even score. Yep, what happened there? Yep, I hugged the ball with him and I didn't even score. No boos though, is there? It's pretty cool, I do it every game, but I don't.
Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away game.
How's he got away from him like that?
Yeah, they're playing really well here.
Get
they've
out.
They've controlled the flow of the game, they've won their individual battles, nice. And they've created numerous chances. Their only problem in the second half could be complacency, but I can't see that happening.
Cool. How did he save that? It's just in. I'll whip it out on the edge of the box. Let him touch it.
And possibilities here.
Because he's got, oh gosh. I couldn't pass anywhere. I wouldn't be able to shoot because I'd just get blocked. Oh, thank God. Slaughtered him almost effortlessly. Yep, that's 100% correct. Like I slaughtered him effortlessly. Here I go again. Let's hog the ball. Why not? Still getting booed. Almost scored a banger for my hat trick. Did he say 4-1? No, he said 2-0, right? I hope he said 2-0, not 4-1. Oh, I don't want to be conceding. I think I could just skip the rest of the match. No! Don't restart the match. Okay. Don't let it go. Yes! Kept scores. We didn't even concede. Should I be wrap this video up then? Let's just see what we need to do. Probably need to do some training, to be fair, yeah. Let's do ones with A's in. Like, for instance, that one. Oh yeah, this. And what's the other one I wanted to do? Is it on shooting? Yeah, it's that one. There you go. This one you get a little bit on. This one you get a little bit on. this one. Let's go get an A on. Hopefully. No confirms. Oh gosh. And we can't hit the post the first time. And that's an assist. Nice, another assist. Let's score a goal. Ow, dang it. So the long shot distance shooter thing is definitely not on in training. Which is kind of sad, to be honest, isn't it? What a free ball to you, mate. All the way over there. Oh, almost chipped him. Whoa. That was the heaviest touch ever. Why did he take such a heavy touch? Oh. Got an A, though. I'll take it. It's the best I can get. What's our next game? It seems in quite a while. I'm definitely in form right now. I've played 15 games. I'm 16 years old, remember this. Remember, I'm 16 years old. I've played 15 games. I've got 22 goals, no assists, injury, fit. So I've got no suspensions, and I'm excellent, and my form is excellent. Everton confirm Pickford to miss. Aww. Yeah, that'll be the end of today's videos, guys. Video guys. Make sure to like and subscribe, and peace out.